interesting table in which we find this, well, a little bit. Knowing what is going on in Israel now, they want to mobilize the yeshiva boys to fight against Torah. And Plesner, it is known that he comes really from Christian family. And unfortunately, together with Netanyahu, yeah, Netanyahu joined him, agreed that you have to mobilize to take yeshiva boys to the army. And no doubt, this is one of the terrible troubles that the Torah says it will be in future, in the end of days. But Salacha, when you will have troubles, and Tzoch Kodom, all these troubles will come upon you, Be'achrit HaYamim, in the end of days, and then V'shavta L'Hashem Elokecha, you should do tshuva, because so many troubles might now come as a result of this fighting against the Torah. This is fighting Gog Magog, as we said. So, you see, here, as you said, Plasner and Netanyahu and Erev Rab, mixed multitude, those who are going to rule before Mashiach, those people, mixed multitude, which will fight against the Torah. We have also Lieberman coming here on top, Lieberman. And Zeir, Tavshinayin Bet, the Bet Mizbachit HaYamim, this is when we are now. So no doubt, these were very significant times, that fighting against the Torah, very, very strong, which is one of the signs before Mashiach, because the Satan knows that his end is coming, so he's doing everything to fight Torah, because he knows that Torah is the power of Israel, of Jews, and this is why so many troubles they try to do to yeshiva boys. So let us hope that people will understand it, that we'll do really tshuva in the end of days, it's written here, and then Mashiach will come, and we'll have peace and quiet from all our enemies, which are really waiting Chas v'shalom to exterminate us. As the Iranians said, to wipe out Israel from the world. So let's do tshuva, it's written v'shavta v'achrit HaYamim, and realizing that this fighting against the Torah is part of Gog u'Magog. Right? So let us hope that things will come. As it is written, we'll do tshuva, repentance properly, and the Mashiach will come soon in our time, and save us from all the problems, the troubles that unfortunately we are now in.